Dude, finally gonna get some crayfish.
Where my money help me?
Actually, I think we're busy. Alright guys, I'm Scott, this is Josh. We're going to teach you how to eat crawfish. So, we're here at Nate's Seafood. What is Nate's Seafood?
Addison, Texas.
In Addison, Texas. With a whole plate of crawfish, I got the regular, Josh got the turbo.
Extra spicy.
Extra spicy, I can't handle that. So, we've already got through a couple rules. What's rule number three?
Do not fill up on corn and potatoes. Head in the left hand, thorax in the right hand, twist, there's the meat, pinch the tail, eat the meat. And you gotta suck that. You just have to, even if it's not your thing, you gotta do one.
I'm not filling up on here. A little spicy.
Any crawfish bowl you're going to go to, people will inevitably tell you this. One that comes out and the tail is not curled up underneath, that means that the crawfish was dead before they put it in the boiler. It's not as good.
Awesome. So the curl tail is good.
Curl tail good, not curl tail. Dead, fishy, nasty tail.
You hear that, cat? On a harmonica. Got the can here.
Rule number 11, always drink cheap beers when you eat crawfish.
I heard Papa tell Mama.
And rule number 1, wait for it. Always tip your bartenders and servers.
They got to come out. I felt so good. I felt so good. I want to do the blue.
Can't avoid it. It's good stuff. So you know it's good.
Hey, hey. All night. Did I hear? Papa tell Mama.